Swami Vivekananda was once asked at Harvard University what he had to say about hypnotism. He said the text written by the rishis was Atma Pasammohan. You have taken the half part of it. The whole text was rishis were declaring that the whole world is already hypnotized and you have to dehypnotize them. Whereas you have taken a half part of it and you are hypnotizing. Please don't cure people by hypnotizing because they will lose their own powers. Because every undivided part or individual is a part of that whole. He has got all the whole have. And if you cure him by hypnotism, he will lose his power. And it creates multifarious effects. So the same is deconditioning. Jai Krishnamurti advocated removing the conditions. Like suppose this chapter is mainly about renunciation. Now if you join a sect for renunciating, you wear clothes, different kind of clothes, and you become a part of that sect, but then you are again conditioning yourself. You've got to move freely to know the thing as it is, with the nature. That's why Master Lees wrote down in front of his class, in the name of a man who was once spirit. Nishchayam shunme tatra tyagam bharata sattam tyagihi purushyagra sivida samprakirita. With certainty, hear from me, O best of Bharata, a lion among men. Renunciation is declared in the scriptures of three kinds: yagya dan tapah karma na tyajyam karyam eva tat yagyo dhyanam tapascheva pavanani manishina. Acts of sacrifice, charity and penance, these are three kinds of renunciation. They are not to be given up. They must be performed. Indeed, sacrifice, charity and penance purify even the great souls. Etanyapitu karmani sangatyaktva phalani cha kartavyaniti me partha nischitam matam uttamam. All these activities should be performed without attachment or expectations of any kind. Should be performed as a matter of duty. O Partha, that is my opinion. Niyatasya tu sannyasa karmano nopapadyate mohatasya parityagas tamasa parikirtita. Daily fixed duties should not be renounced. If one does so due to illusion, such renunciation is said to be in the mode of ignorance. Dukh mityeva yat karma kaya klesha vyatyaje sakartva raya samtyagam naiva tyagphalam labhe. Anyone who gives up these duties as troublesome or out of fear of bodily discomfort is said to have renounced in the mode of passion. He never gets the results of renunciation. Thank you.